This is Sylvanus Thayer. He was a soldier that lived between 1785 and 1872. He was called the Father of West Point.